Hi, my name is Naveen. Today we are going to show you how to import a video to Photoshop software. First, open the Photoshop software. And then click the Open button under the file to open the relevant video file. You can then see a timeline through which you can navigate to the desired location in the video. And capture it as a photo. Okay, it's time for me to go today. If you like my video, subscribe to me.